Can I have some water, please?
Fresh out. I'd spit on you, but it'd be a waste of good saliva.
I recognize the voice now. You're the journalist from the genetics conference. Rachel Glasser, wasn't it? How severe are they? The seizures, I mean.
Bad sometimes.
We have treatments now, you know.
Do you make house calls, or should I go to Manicor for my meds?
Would it really be as bad as all that?
How can you even ask me that? You tortured us, beat us down.
You were in training to become a soldier.
We were children.
And you're remembering it through a child's eyes.
I remember Eva dead on the floor, shot by the gun in your hand.
You'll never know how much it pained me to have to do that.
Spare me.
It was the best of you that ran away that night.
Yeah, well, we wanted to start a rock band.
You want to spend your life running?
What'd I do?
Well, you don't have to, you know. You can always come home.
Get it through your head. I'd rather die than go back there.
Catching up on old times?
That's right. She's being held at Fort Xavier.
That's Jake Sanders' command. I can't believe it. We served together.
Well, we'll be sure to send him your regards.
Here's the layout of the base.
We'll move out when it gets dark.
You'll never get out of there alive. Listen to me. I know Sanders. I can get us on the base. I can call an attack team.
And then what? Take her back to Manticore?
I would give my life rather than to see Manticore technology end up in the hands of the enemy.
You may have a chance. You're coming with us.
What?
With him along, we can waltz right through the front doors.
He'll double cross us in a heartbeat.
He may want to, but he can't. We're the only hope he has to get Brent away from Sanders. Isn't that right, Donald?
I don't know what we look like.
We'll worry about that when we get Bryn back.
For the record, I don't like this.
Noted. One wrong move, you're an organ donor.